Can you tell me a little bit about your organisation and what it represents?
So Fareshare Sussex is an independent charity based in Moulscombe. We've been established since 2002, and our mission is to fight hunger and tackle food waste. And we do that by working with the food industry and redistributing surplus food to charities and community groups that support vulnerable people across Sussex and Surrey.
What does this event mean for the operation in the area as well as the local community?
So today's a really fantastic day for us because we can celebrate the amazing support that we've received from ASDA. So across the whole Fareshare network, ASDA have invested £20 million in this partnership, three-way partnership with the Trussell Trust and Fareshare. And it's meant that we can invest in our infrastructure and build this new chiller. And this new chiller means that we can distribute an additional 212,000 meals in the year ahead. So that's a big increase to our impact. So it means that we can start getting more food to where it's needed.
So what do you think about companies like Fareshare?
I mean, I've been involved with Fareshare for a long time now, and I think it's absolutely wonderful. The amount of food that would otherwise go to waste, go to landfill, is phenomenal. You know, all the stuff they pick up, and they're doing a brilliant job by distributing that food to people who really need it.